here we are at the Kamal. These pigs, they're going to become part of the food chain. Our pig is just been slaughtered. And now we get to be in the very unpleasant
task. Yeah, that's a neutered boy. She knows something's supposed to happen.
So this girl pig is pretty sure that somebody is supposed to be humping somebody else. So you can see that this is a boy because he has no vagina. His testicles have been removed. But that girl over there, who is also going to become food, she knows that boy should be doing something to her, and that would be a good way to end her last day. Anyway, we're going to close. You know, these pigs here in Ecuador are actually pretty happy. These